Okay guys, so this is a barometer. Notice that the water level is up here and it's not falling because the atmosphere is pressuring down the water on all sides of the glass. So I can raise the glass a little bit. I'm raising it there. Notice how the darker water is going out, but still it's not all going out because the atmospheric pressure on its sides are doing enough force to keep the water in there. So the idea is for you to make one of these at home. You can color the water if you have some food coloring and maybe get a Sharpie or something and mark the level of the water. If the atmospheric pressure goes up, if there's more pressure, you're gonna see that the water pushes down more and the line will go up from the mark that you made. If the atmospheric pressure goes down, the mark will go down. But for that, you need the glass to be a little bit lifted. So maybe you can put a coin, like a couple of coins underneath so that the glass is lifted a little bit or something that allows it to not be touching. Because if it's touching, then there's not going to be any water. But if you can raise it, then you've made a barometer at home and you're measuring the amount of pressure. If I were maybe at sea level where there's more pressure, the water would be higher up. If I did this up in a mountain, the water would be lower. So that's it, that's a barometer.